A man on the run for 6 months is now behind bars. Sheriff's deputies arrested Alphonso Griffin in South Park today. He was wanted on 3 warrants as well as for a home invasion. Police say he and 2 others broke into a home in Dormont in December. The homeowner shot one of the intruders.